Hi folks, my name is Mario Pitch, and in the last video I showed you how to create or how to automatically start the TillWiki 5 Node.js server on a local IP address with the use of this TillWiki 5 Vagrant file. The first video was about how to start up the TillWiki. This video is about how to modify the start parameters. So there is a Vagrant file, and if you modify it, then you have the possibility to set your own IP address. So this is a private IP address. The default configuration also automatically starts the Node.js server. If you don't want this, just say no here and run Vagrant up that builds the whole stuff. So it's not possible to shut down the machine and run it again, but you have to really build it from scratch. The manual parameters, how to change the manual stuff, I'll show you later. Then there is also a possibility to directly connect to your own repository, because with the default setting, if I say Vagrant SSH, if I log into the box, the default setting just connects the repository to Jeremy Rustin's upstream repository, cd Vagrant. So as you can see, this is the shared directory with the outside world, and if I cd to TillWiki 5, I can say git status, and then I should see the new tiddler. Here it is. There are some changes at the edition, and if I say git remote minus v, oh, here it is already connected. Git remote remove. So in normal cases it should look like this. And how can we add the origin? You need your own repository. So I do have a repository, a TillWiki 5 repository, so I go to my TillWiki 5 fork and I copy this URL. So this is the connection to my repository, and then I have to say git remote add origin and copy my repository. What I get is a connection to the upstream repository and the connection to my repository. And with my repository, I have the possibility to upload, and with the upload, I can create pull requests. So that's the connection from the repositories. What else is there? For example, there is the build script. This is the script that Jeremy uses to build all the single file TillWiki, so to compile the multi-tiddler TillWikis into single file TillWikis. So if you have a look at the editions, the client server edition, there are some system tiddlers and TillWiki info or for TillWiki 5. So this is all the stuff that you know, for example, from TillWiki.com. If I go to TillWiki.com, I have all the tiddlers that are part of this directory. Okay, how can we build it? Just go to the TillWiki 5 directory and say build.sh. It starts over the whole stuff, and it builds everything. It builds everything into the germolin.github directory. At the very beginning, this directory is empty, and now it rebuilds all the stuff. So I have the empty HTML, I have a code mirror demo, and so on. So that's it, how you can build the TillWiki single file stuff. As I told you, there is a server that is automatically started, and in the next video I want to show you how this server configuration can be controlled. Okay, have fun.